Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box.
Sridevi and Boni Kapoor were considered to be an ideal couple who were very much in love with each other. But the truth is that Sridevi was Boni Kapoor's second wife. Boni was earlier married to Mona Singh and he was the father of two kids, Arjun and Anshula Kapoor. But then he fell madly in love with Sridevi and wooed her until she agreed to marry him. But the two had a simple wedding and Mona was still considered to be his legal wife. This temple wedding had made Sridevi quite insecure and she often shared her feelings with her husband. Although it's been quite a while since Mona Kapoor died, and despite all assurances from Boni Kapoor, till her last breath, Sridevi could not get over this insecurity. So what do you have to say about this? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.